Okay. This is about 1¼ inch tube ice in a typical dispenser. As you can see, it works fine.